Explosives planted. Planted. Explosives planted. Thank you. Explosives planted. Explosives planted. Explosives planted.
equivalent of a player like 10 times something out, 55.
It's all up to you now, soldier! Finish the mission! Soldier, get it done! You are all that's left! Complete the mission! You are our last chance! You're the last one! Complete the mission!
Okay, let's get this second half of the game going on now. The score is 9-3. Vienna now on this defensive side. Let's see if they can make it work or not. Who knows? They have got a pretty heavy advantage right now. Two SMGs rushing this A side. One of them is actually already in there. Gonna be getting flashed again. Players on this B side for VNR, A side for VNR, they are pretty heavily pushing into that, but we're about to get the scope down on there. There's the tank coming down, he's trying to get that shot, but the bomb is at the bottom of A right now. Nowhere near even near the middle, so. Raptor's just looking over the other side of the helicopter. He did just see a player down behind the sandbag. Link. Oh, there is a player up there. Bob nearly getting fragged there. He's so heavily tagged right now. 2-on-3. Vian 4-on-3, sorry. Vianar's favor. And Beans is in trouble right now. I love his fire. Oh, he's gonna get that frag. Oh, there's somebody pushing up the stairs. Somebody pushing up the stairs. Surely he's gonna go down. No! Coming back down the stairs. He managed to get the tag and he's being tagged himself at the same time. Might well be able to hold this up. He just needs to stay alive for a few more seconds, but no, he gets taken down by Bob. Oh my gosh, with the AK. Wow. That was an insanely good round. Beams with the bomb. We should move to that AK. Yeah. Beams gets taken down by Bob. One fight. Sitting on this hardware. Top sandbags again. And the round is already over. Vienna are only dropping one player that round. Pretty heavy A push as you see here. Oh, standard again actually. Helicopter, I guess the grenade onto red. There's somebody in that B link side. There's also somebody on the opposite side of A. So I was about to say half the player advantage right now, but not anymore. Raptor getting heavily tagged right now. looking down over that sandbag. He gets a couple of tags on Run Fatty, but Fatty does manage to tag him up and get him down there. Nice, Bob managing to get the frag on Beans there. Rihanna are taking a pretty convincive lead right now, 12-3. Surely, it'll take a miracle for D5G to be able to bring this back. Rihanna are focusing very much on this mid-map with their positioning. Oh, nice. Kitten manages to get the frag on R2. I'm sure these players are changing their names as we go. I have no clue who's who anymore. They're playing mind games with me. D5G, 3-on-2 player advantage. Plant going down now in A.
Explosives
Bob
planted.
Now Run Fatty. It's Bob. Can Bob manage to take them all out? Bob does get a cool frag on the play there. Looking down towards Fridge and Troll peaks and manages to get Bob down. He hits him straight past Red there. Does manage to pick up the frag a second later due to sound. Bob's pushing around this helicopter again. There's two in blue now. One of them actually gets taken down. There's one on blue, but it looks as though someone's going to be able to pick him off. The scope is actually putting over there. Someone has to take him. One of B-Long gets taken down as he's running away. He is trapped in that left area. He does manage to take down Bob though. 1-on-3. I wonder if he can take it. He is just sitting tight right now. Although he has got the bomb, so. I'm not too sure what he's gonna do, but this is 1-on-3 here. He's already got one frag. If he can pull off this 1v3, nope, he can't. Unfortunately, VNR still a very convincive lead, and the timeout is called by Bob. GG, well played, called by both teams. And we will be going on to a different map now. This is my first time casting, guys, so I won't be too good. If you got any tips, let me know after the game. Unfortunately, I can't have the stream open right now. I didn't know casting was this hard either, to talk for this long. Like, you really do sort of get tired after. Your mouth starts to wake and so on. Okay, so game 2 will be on District. Just waiting for Kitten to load into the game here. I want to learn how to see. Bob is almost taller than me. But I do really want to learn how to, like, go up. I want to look up. Oh, there we go. Q. Aha. Q and E. Get a nice look on the map. I like this, like, how I can see all the player names. This is nice. Cue the music for a little while as we wait for Kitten to get into the level. This is though he's actually been kicked.
It's gonna be alright. For the first time ever, listen to the Eagles on Spotify. You'll hear it all. The hits, the deep cuts, and the overlooked gems that have cemented the Eagles' reputation as one of the greatest bands in rock history.
Easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy.
Like click the banner to listen now.
Tonight, I'm gonna party like it's my last chance. Hit the floor cause I'm ready to dance. Up in the club, people show me love. And the DJ's playing my favorite song.
Just waiting on three more plays right now for okay, we're gonna go into map 2 now. VNR versus D5G. Last game we saw VNR get a convincing win over D5G. Not a nade going over there, by the way. Just missing out on a player. It's pretty close. Hit him. Pushing down. There is a player straight to his right. He's gonna get taken out. Surely he did not just run straight past two players from VNR. I don't know quite what was going on with them two though. And there's a player to his right. He just looked at a player. He is going to sneak past two players and one again. So like close to them. Insane. What a complete blind guy I was. And he is going to manage to take him out eventually. Oh my gosh. Next light still down in that bomb corner again in the same place as he was originally. Beans is gonna push out. I'm not too sure if this is back to his spawn or what now. attack, yeah, that would be back to his spawn. He might just come up behind Bob and take him out. Pretty easy frag there. To play just to his left. There's a player just to his left. He's not seen him. Finally, he manages to see him and take him out. Oh my gosh, what a round. What a round. First round of District, and what a round it has already been.
Explosives planted.
Look at Red trying to make things work. I don't know if this is going to tell these guys they're blind, because it's pretty much true. After that round, honestly. He's gonna go down behind barrels. Why are you pushing in? Because he managed to take down Necklight pretty easily there. He's just gonna chuck that frag over towards Lampart, as I like to call it. And he doesn't manage to get the kill, but somebody returns a grenade in favor of that and almost starts hitting two. Messaging pretty standstill right now, but the scope rapid. Just fun. Pushing into the hideout, but he manages to get a frag on Arty, which is a pretty nice frag for him to take. Red now pushing down, coming out through the arch in towards A side. He's gonna chuck that nade up. That's a pretty nice nade. That could get the frag. He gets the tag, but not the kill. He gets the frag. Nope, all he needed there was one or two tags, and he was dead completely. Kitten's in a pretty horrible situation right now. I hate being in this area whilst you got, you know, players knowing exactly where you are. It's a horrible place to be. Oh, Rapid's about to be taken out. He's gonna get taken out by Red, and Red also takes out Trollo. Pretty quick ending there for such a slow mid game. But that's what I like to see. Quick plays are really nice. Red getting a tag with Rapid now. Rapid pretty heavily tagged up, but not quite dead. And it looks as though all the D5G players are almost just with this B bomb. Whilst Rapid watching their behind. Next line moves with that flash, you know. I think he might well have got him with that flash grenade. Or flashbang, should I say. This is our follow that I should have seen him, but watch it playing. There's a lot going on. It's really hard, really, to see everything you should really see. Especially under pressure, even though this is only just a friendly game. There's no real pressure to it. Oh, Red's in place to the left! Red misses out on the frag with Trollol. Trollol takes him out. And let's spectate Trollol now. See if he can pull this back. 1-on-3. Was a 1-on-4. He's already got one frag. That was exactly where one of the players are. Guarding that bomb there. He still knows where he is from the sound. He knows he's pushing up to the left there. Oh, he gets him pretty heavily tagged up there. Bob is close to death now. Oh, and he takes out Bob. Oh, and then Arty manages to take him out with a bit of pre-fire there. Nicely done. If you guys are wondering who these players are, they are, I'm not too sure about D5G, but I know VNR, South African Esport Gaming, and I do think that VNR attends, like, current lands in South Africa right now, and a really decent team, definitely landable, as you can see from the play style and how well they play. Next slice just gonna push him to the left, and he pokes out and takes him out. Oh, that was so quick and real fast. I got the scope frag over there. He manages to take our Raptor with the scope through one of those holes. Beans though. Beans is in range of the scope. Scope does not manage to get a shot off on him. I'm not too sure if he was watching that. I think he's looking a little bit too much to the right, but Beans manages to get away and he's watching to see if they flank him. Bob and Runfatty both, you know, on this A side right now. Bob is trying to rotate across to this B side. They know it's like nobody there watching it, and they just need to get somebody over there to be able to watch this. Ron Fatty comes up from behind, Fiend knows exactly where he is, and he manages to take him out through the pin. That was a great frag there, really well played. And he knows his A side is quite open now, and he's going to go for the down for the fast plant. Not too sure if Bob heard
explosives
it or whether Bob
planted.
Thought, you know, that was a fake, but... Oh, he's coming up from behind on Bob. Sorry, we're having a little bit of FPS now. And Beans clears up Bob with a pretty easy frag there to make this ground 2-2. Play just below Beans here, he just ran straight past Beans and Red picked up Beans there. Kitten with mid map, he manages to get a frag off on Run Fatty. Pretty easy shot, there's another player over there. Bob takes out Kitten with the AK. It's 1-4 right now in VNR's favour. Believe that. Sorry about missing that frag, but Trelaw does take that next light. You know, he's pulling this, he's trying to pull this back, trying to make something work, but, you know, he's pinned down there. He's already been shot at across the map. He comes out with a grenade and goes prone. Trying to clear himself, although he still can get shot through that wall. He uses the advantages of the explosion to pull himself across, and he's taken up by Red again. Pretty standard position from both teams here. Beans running across the left. Not too sure what's going on with these players right now, but they are missing out on a lot of frags. Oh, Beans comes in from behind on Artie. I'm getting a lot of FPS problems here while players are zoomed in. Sorry about this, let me just check my
explosives planted
graphics and stuff. I'm not sure if this is meant to be off or what. Okay, seems the FPS problems have changed. Wrap the team on Red. So, still the game is draw right now. Is a draw right now. Beans called the timeout. It's good for me as well. Sorry, one timed. Okay, both teams ready now. We're gonna start this game again. We're at 3-3 right now. Having VNR taking the last map, which was Crash, pretty convincingly. Big push by Kitten Tom all working together now, pushing down into the middle. Looks like Kitten's gonna take the bomb elsewhere. Raptor picks up a frag on Run Fratty back to the middle area. And Kitten takes out Red. 4-2 in favour of D5G right now. Next slide, pushing back 3 into the middle. Oh, he nearly got caught out there. Nearly got caught out pushing too hard. Well, if they can lock down... Oh, I was going to say, if they can lock down this A side, they'll be fine, but... It looks, yep. D5G are all pushing over towards this B bomb site. The only problem is they got to take it cautiously, because they're not too sure where one of the players was. You're going to start getting the plant down. There's a player
explosives planted.
Pushing around that top side of the map. Artie. It's like he might be able to get the frag off. No, he doesn't get the, oh, he does manage to get the frag off. There's a player pushing him. He gets the drop shot. There's one more further down there. But you know, Artie pulling this back for VNR now. Troll takes off behind. Oh, and next slide, another tag with the Desert Eagle, but Trollo takes him from behind. It wasn't too smart of a move running out from there. Although the time was running down and, you know, he didn't have much to do really. Spread across the map again there. Hideout area again. And Kitten with it. Player just across the wall. This guy takes out one of them, but then in return, out by Beans. VNR taking a pretty decent lead this round. Just, you know, putting down the bullets over there. Putting down the shots, trying to keep them pinned. Scope or, in fact, he gets the frag on rapid. Scope on scope action there, Beans. Beans has, you know, got a pretty hard job to pull off here. He has got the bomb and he has the speed side. The play just behind him and Red takes out Beans. Pretty easy frag again there to finish off that round. And this map is again tied 4-4 right now. Oh, Artie gets a double frag on Beans and Raptor with that AK. He's doing such a good job just sitting over here in the house and just, you know, putting across those bullets, pinning them down and occasionally getting a couple of nice frags. So I think this scope is starting to, you know, catch on to that and just put a couple of shots down there, trying to get that war bang on Artie, which would be really nice. Oh, let's see a player. Oh, and Red just plays the Wayne game with Trollo there. There is another player. I think he heard him. Pretty sure he did hear him. Push down. He takes off Rapid with this SMG. Red, you know, doing a lot of work here for VNR. The last member is around the back of the gas station. Red is slowly pushing. He's on your left, Red. Red, he's on your left! And Red takes down Kitten. I'm not quite sure how many frags he got then, but I definitely shouldn't get 3 frags. Looks like Artie won't be laying down any more shots over on that side. Bob, surely he's gonna get this frag on this. Coming around, yes, he does get a frag on Trollo again there. Shots Oh, having a bit of trouble pushing round into that B side. Beans is surely going to get taken off by the scope here. Oh, but the scope's distracted out. Yep, Beans has got through that middle area. And he does manage to pick up a frag from Bob, but run fighter comes from the side of Beans. And now D5G with Zoinks trying to get this plant down in the smoke.
Explosives planted.
Two on two. The bomb gun down, 57 seconds left. Inside again, that frag. Not too sure, that wasn't too smart by Red there running along there, but you know, this puts Run Fatty in quite a bit of trouble now. Oh, and well played by Run Fatty with the smoke. Gets the frag on Raptor, and surely he's gonna get this defuse now. That was really nice play there, throwing down that smoke, drawing out.
Explosives diffused.
Making Raptor had to peek to see who was at that bomb site, and you know, that was a great frag. Really well played mind games there. Smoke covering that market set by Raptor there. Looks like he will be going for that B push, you know. Playing the bomb is down in that B house. Next flight's pushing into there pretty heavily. The bomb is down. Next flight's got two kills there. What a shame we weren't spectating him. There is one more just outside this house. Sitting behind bin number two. Just looking across him. Where he is, he's going for the wall bank. Crazy wall bank. Obviously won't hit him, but he's going to try and get into a nice flanking position up on Archie. Oh, he jumps around and picks up the... the third kill of that round for him. Okay, so Raptor is nice. He gets on top of the van there. Kind of look across. Look at the full side. There is an AK pushing. Run Fatty kills Raptor by a car explosion. And Raptor was the bomb carrier, but no problem, that's him being carried. Oh, and Neflight gets a beautiful flag here. He's playing exceptionally well. How many frags is he on? 10 and 10. I guess he's just pulling it back and he's left around. Wait, right behind him and he takes out Trollwall! I have no idea what is going on right now. No idea whatsoever, but wow. How is this? Give me a second, guys. Doing my bind here. Oh, sniper is zero. Okay. Let's get going. Wow, I want to see a lot more of Neclight right now. He's playing super long. Raptor just looking over down the middle of this map again, trying to get a shine way down. Well, the car, trying to hit that a grenade, trying to hit that car there to get him down, but unsuccessful. Oh, Raptor gets a frag on Artie there. Artie's accuracy not too good. But again, Raptor. He is doing a decent scope right now. And to say that, Run Fatty gets frags on him. And he goes down for the bomb plant.
Explosives bombs planted.
Planted at B side now. It's 2-on-1 in VNR's favor, especially with this bomb down. I'm pretty sure they should be able to hold this off. And they got the scope and if you got the scope for that B side, it's pretty good defense. You can defend it pretty well. Oh, Raptor's in a lot of trouble again here. They're both shooting into that side there. Raptor's got to do something. He's got to do something about it fast. He gets one frag. Can he get the second one? He's not going to get the bomb defuse no matter what now.
Objective destroyed.
The bomb does explode. Unfortunately, the time just wasn't on his side there. We'll watch Rapid again if he looks over to his Death Valley. This is our first frag. Not too hopeful with those shots there. Raptor taking his time to make sure he gets that kill. Of inside B house now. Got a player coming up the stairs just to his left. Bullets, this like room here is so thin and unprotective. You know, bullets can just fly through one side and out the other. This is a hot spot for just shooting crap into. And hoping for a couple of frags out of it. Obviously, gotta make someone work. It's 1-on-5. He does tag up Kitten, but he's in a shitload of trouble. He's got 30 seconds left to get 5 kills now. Really, I'd be so surprised if he can get this, but you know, this is Call of Duty. And as I was saying, this is Call of Duty. Get shut down. I was going to say, this is Call of Duty and anything can happen, especially in Pro Mod. But this time I get proven wrong. I'm pretty strong in A this time, they got 3 players on A. There's nobody over. He died. Rapid misses that frag. Once somebody's in that corner, they're pretty easy. You know, they're not very well protected, but you can always get the frag off on them. They are, you know, like, they're well covered. They can sit back in that corner and not get...
Explosives planted.
I'm not too sure who's running in there, but if you can see, just shot the barrels, get rid of those barrels, make sure they can't move on. The explosive barrels can be key, as we saw earlier on in this series. On this map, should I say. Now it's 10-5 to VNR again. They did win the first map. So if they win this, they win the entire series. They get a nice grenade. Next light with the SMG on. SMG action. Just like getting down another plane there.
Explosives planted.
Shot down into the D house. As you can see, all they are doing, there's 3 players that shoot straight into that wall, you know. As I was saying before, it's so fragile, you know. Inside there, you can get shot from pretty much any direction. It's not a nice place to be stuck in, especially in a situation like that. Oh, Red takes down next fight with a team kill there. Evidently, the communication not so strong for... You know, right now, he says no tag. Run fast. He's tagged. He's been hit by the scope now. One more shot, even through the wall. He's down. He's fragile. But it's usually one shot anyway with the scope, so. There's not much. This last player, Trollol, is pushing down on this. Landside. He's not going to go for the jump, but he gets taken out by Arty. I'm not too sure how Arty knew he was there, but the key point is he did know he was there and he did get the frag. He's trying. Oh, Rapid gets a great scope shot on Netflix there. Netflix is performing pretty decently this game. Not too sure what his score is, but he's the top fragger for VNR. 19 and 14.
Explosives planted.
Rapid to the plate just right. He's got to pull this out from nowhere. 104, he looks up there, he gets down the first frag. Looking for the piece, he gets shot from behind. Those who've only got a pistol, it's pretty hard, and he gets taken out by Run Fast. He has the scope on that. B side, GG is called, 13-5, VNR takes map number 2. Pretty interesting series there, a little bit one-sided though, I felt.
Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up. Channel switched. Microphone activated.
Sound resumed. Hey, so, what were you on about, Red? What's up?
Oh, we're gonna jam again. We're gonna jam against DVG now. So it's gonna be a bit more entertaining.
Bit more entertaining? God, my mouse already dropping off. Okay, I can cast again for you guys. Same server, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna need the... Oh no, I still got it. Okay, I'll see you guys on. Good luck.
What's your YouTube link?
He's asking what's your YouTube link? Your account. Your channel, sorry.
I typed it in the chat.
I wanna check this.
Yeah, I've not uploaded it yet, because I gotta highlight it from Twitch and then upload it, so.
Okay, so, but is it on Twitch? Or...
It'll be on Twitch. It'll be on Twitch and YouTube.
Alright, when will it be on YouTube?
As soon as this game finishes, I'll highlight it all and upload them in, like, separate games. I know. Cool. I'll link you to the videos when I finish them.
Alright,
see you guys later. Good luck, guys.
Channel switched. Microphone sound muted.
Bum bum bum.
Forwards, backwards, Zip your lips and listen, for me you're more than class. Won't put up with that behavior, you will take what pass. Try to tease me, but instead release me. Your second name was Cheetah, I didn't notice first. Played it really well, but then your pen just burst. Try to tease me, but instead release me. Cause what she's got, you are so mad. Time for a change, may I introduce you to my sweetest revenge. She's my sweetest revenge. Don't play by the rules. It is all the same to me. Go join the ship of fools. Try to tease me, but instead release me. Feeling tempted, torn out, stronger anyway. Just like everything you're not. What more can I say? Try to tease me, but instead release me. Cause what she's got, you are so nice. Time for a change, may I introduce you to my sweetest revenge. She's my sweetest revenge. At the very first sight, I was feeling so right. And she's my sweetest revenge.
Okay, we're gonna get into this next series, VNR now against Noob.com on Crossfire. VNR stand on the attacker side. Scope from Classic Channel, subscribe to the show, Duffy and Street. I like doing the exact same, but from the defense side. Frag now. VNR going one pull down, which kind of surprised me, especially after that last one. A lot of stress going off, not a lot of kills. Arty is definitely okay just watching this. Watching this long here. Oh, he's getting a couple of tags on him again. He's getting heavily tagged, he does go down by .com. So I'll call him because he's got no name. Or should I just call him no name? We'll call him no name. Yes, no name down with that scope. It's a player just around the corner from them. YOLO! Just a player to his left. Is he gonna try and peek it? Is he gonna try and peek it, or is he gonna wait for the bomb plant to come down? Bob, just to your right, Bob. The blade just is right, YOLO gets Bob down. Oh, he's... YOLO, he's gonna come up the stairs, but nope, run faster. So pick him before he does come up the stairs. Pretty sure he should go for it. All he could do there really was go for the plant. And he did manage to get a frag on him. Before he got that bomb down. Gooch gets down neckline, may kill again. Fire gets tagged off from behind by an AK player. It's got a player coming up to his left. Will he get a frag? Oh, he gets a tag! Not a frag, but he gets a tag and YOLO finishes him off. It's 2-0 already down to noob.com versus VNR. VNR not so good of a start, a little bit, you know, not warmed up, I guess. He just finished off the game, so they were pretty convincingly. Scope there. Highlight managing to pick up two players. Really nice work there. He's looking into top half. Oh, and Bob gets a great frag through the wall there in fast one. Not the wall, but the shelf. And he gets tagged up pretty bad. Archie goes down from Yoloka. Yoloka's got a pretty impressive start right now. 4-1. Peach also. Bob again with the AK frag. The sensible thing for noob.com right now is to play this defensively, which is exactly what they're doing. Oh, but Bob gets another frag. Bob is doing so well this round. Can he pull it off though? There's only one problem. There is a player just to his right. If he shoots and this other player knows, he will peek up and kill him. Just to his right, I don't think Bob knows this. But Pooch just here, Pooch is definitely gonna get this frag now. Definitely. Yep, he comes from behind and takes out Bob. Bob with a very nice play there, he's trying to get his team back into this game, but unsuccessful. I think he only got 3 players that round. Not the 5 which he needed. Pretty hard to get a 5 in the course. Very nice. Oh, and next light, not a bit of contact there. Run Fatty having to pull out the deagle, he's been flanked to his left, he's gone. Coming down to the love end. No, Run Fatty manages to take off Pooch with his Desert Eagle. In return, he gets Desert Eagle ammo, which is not quite what he was looking for, something tells me. But now it's 1-3 now in noob.com's favor. Run Fatty, really nice scope shot there. Trying to pull his team back into this desperately with this scope and his Desert Eagle. He's on a mission. And hit him. He's just got that B-bomb locked down completely. Watch Highlight. See what he can pull off with the scope. Are you gonna try to hit the shot? Highlight on Run Fatty, nice sniper shot there. As you can see, YOLO just sitting down a broken wall again, trying to lock him. Doing so, pretty me successfully, but next light says no. This is my area, and I'm gonna kill you because I run this area.
Explosives planted.
Bombers come down. One on four right now. I'll have to take that highlight. VNR, they are not losing this without a fight.
Move in.
The SMG's really brawling it out there to get that win. It's now 4-1. Newt.com. Something tells me VNR really wanted to pull it back. I think it's that YOLO down at Broken Wall again. Yes it is. Staying on that Broken Wall every single round. He's done so pretty successfully. Takes on Nexolite. Nexolite this time, unfortunately, not managing to get the frag on YOLO. Pretty sure YOLO, if he pushes through, he's gonna go down. There is a player just to the left there. And he knows that. He can move it, hear him moving around. YOLO in a second, he's gotta make this move and get this AK down inside. But you know, he's taking a couple of shots and he's watching that doorway, making sure he's get pushed. YOLO, gotta make this move into here. Next time he hears Bob shoot, he's just gotta push in there and try and get the fight. YOLO does manage to come in when he's not looking at him. Another frag coming down there. VNR is 1-on-4 again. And Run Fat is expected to be fragged. And it's now 5-1 to noob.com. Frag, but no, Nexolite turns it around on YOLO. Is this just a battle between those two? Each round, each different one of them getting attacked at the same time.
Explosives
ready
to be
heavily
planted.
Fragged right now. Having said that, no name. Just down. Well, he's got the tag on there. Nexolite manages to get a frag on him. 4-1 right now. Can Highlight pull this back? Highlight's got one kill already. He has got that scope looking over to the B-bomb. The player just too smart with the scope. He's shot him, but no, he's taken out by Arty. VNR trying their best to pull this game back. On there, onto Bob, the SMG player. But also, No Name goes down. No, sorry, Nitim goes down. Yolo getting the frag on Run Fast. It's 2-on-4 right now, Noob.com's favor. He knows there's players around there. He looks just at the right time, but he wasn't fast enough with the shot. Next light, he's gonna pull this back. 1-on-4 now. 1-on-4, there's players around him. He has one down. Oh, and then he gets taken from behind from No Name. No Name doing well there, getting two frags for his team. Putting him into positive score. YOLO 11-on-5, doing really well this game. Noob.com getting flashed in the middle there. Although it doesn't really matter because he's not going to have to shoot anybody, it stops his sprint. Makes some grenades a lot more likely to hit him. He's taking shots across there for that broken wall. None of these hitting. I guess he's just trying to suppress him. He's gonna die.
Explosives planted.
He just foolishly shot across there. Jumping across there, really. that point, getting that win, starting to close down the gap on Noob.com. 3-6 now, they're really starting to pull this back. You can tell they really won this game and they are not going to go down without a fight. I like this game. He pulled out the pistol. Runfire is getting flanked pretty hard right now. By Pooch. Pooch. Down. He's going for the wallbang. That was a mistake. Still manages to get a kill on Run Fatty there. Red Eye gets killed by YOLO. As I said, he's doing exceptionally well this game. 13-6, and Pooch is actually overtaking him now. 14-5. Some really nice scores there. However, VNR not so good with the scores right now.
Explosions planted.
Bullets coming in everywhere around that side. There's like a 2,000 on top of that bomb side. Pooch is coming up here. Let's watch a bit of Pooch. Pooch is playing really well, but he's been straight past Arty. 3-on-3 again. This round is just going so fast. It's insane. The bomb bomb is back. All the frags are back. I like. No man isn't going to kill there either. VNR are pulling this round back on Noob.com. No name is the last player. Getting a lot of attacks up on there. 3-on-1, surely he's got this and Run Fatty. So 4-7 right now, it seems to be round for round. No players really starting to either extend the lead or close down the lead right now. And they're coming back at Arty. Nearly catches him out, not quite. Slice sees the player across in there, getting that quick rush into the back of the attacking side. Sees him moving over to the left, but
explosives planted.
Slows him down. Highlight. Going for the wall bang. There's a player running in on here. Bob manages to take him down through the shells there. The counters, should I say, again. Bob with a grenade. Oh, it's gonna be pretty successful, but this guy's like, you can't have my kill, Bob. He's a gun, like real men. Still got him. Okay, we're in here. Off time radio
online,
stage.
Online, you mean online?
This July, the Kings of Comedy will unite to crash the system. Vince Vaughn,
shut the front door, you maniac.
Owen Wilson,
people have a deep mistrust of me.
For 2 or 3 or 4?
Face it, you're dinosaurs.
The Internship, in cinemas now.
Experience amazing. The only OP6 available tablet with featured Yoxano headphones for only £229. As the artist in £29 when you combine the Slate 7 new extra real experience. HP Slate 7 and Beats Audio. Amazing audio. Amazing Android. Amazing value.
Break off the line, break off the line, break off the line.
Okay, we're gonna get into the second side of this game now. VNR are starting to close down the gap now. I believe Noob.com were 4-0 up on rounds at first, but VNR are now pulling it back 7-5. Side change. How did I not go through that? Runfire again, straight across into the middle of the map there, trying to get the kill. One drag on no name. He's still going, he gets a nice shot on Nitum. And he's got one play left. Can he get a frag? He comes round, he takes out Highlight. Great play there. Making a 6-7, really closing in the gap now, as I was saying before. VNR will not go down without a fight. I know these guys, they will not stop fighting until the game is over. I mean, from Fat Lady Sing, whatever you want to say, someone you think is coolest, they will not stop playing until the game is over. Run Fatty's response. Get a nice frag there. Red coming up behind, taking out that kill. 3-on-2 now. Noob.com's favour. Highlight takes out Red, 1-on-4. Runfatty is flashed. Manages to move back, makes a lot of sound.
Explosives planted.
Bone plant going down as you would in this situation. He can just get shot through here so well right now. That grenade wasn't gonna work. Noob.com pull back another round. As I was saying earlier as well, it seems to be either team getting a point after a point, nobody really managing to pull back the rounds or anything like that. Oh, Archie gets a nice kill there. Guy coming with his melons around the back of him. Oh, he gets a tag on no name but doesn't manage to get the kill. 2-on-1 right now, Runfatty with the scope.
Explosives planted.
Oh, he gets a nice frag grenade. No name. Going for this wall bang. It's really hard for him to move out of this position. And somebody locking it down on Runfatty. What a shot that is. And he's going to get the defuse on this. Pulling it back for VNR. VNR might not want to lose, but I'm telling you.
Runfatty. Explosives defused.
Wants to win this in style. Not just win it, he just wants to win this in style. Great response to losing that last round there. I'm surely going to take this round. 4-2 in players right now. For the lockdown, the bomb plant coming down as well, I think. That's fast, he managed to get that frag. Okay, the bomb plant will come down now from no name.
Explosives planted.
The red is pretty much dead. On my cafe there, managed to shoot the smoke. Oh, there's some great peek outside of there. Managed to get one frag down on the spot. One more running over to that A side. I'll no doubt call that out. Red and next flight in a seriously difficult position right now. not sure how they're gonna manage to try and pull this back, especially on the defense side. It's so much harder on the defense side to pull this back than it is on the attack. There are bullets coming to where red is from all. Pretty much everywhere. The entire next life. Going on a mad one, he's flanking right up now, the bomb flanking down.
Explosives planted.
He's flanking up against the Overwatch room now. It's two on two now, they've managed to pull back two frags. Evening this out now, the player's out now. Oh! Next life doesn't manage to get the kill. Next leg gets a nice frag on him again there. Spots him inside there. Oh, he gets the kill! Can he get the defuse? He's got the defuse. What an amazing comeback again from Next Leg. That's two highlight reels right there by them.
Explosives defused.
Wow, milliseconds. That was amazing play by Next Leg again. Next Leg is, you know, really, really being a strong force in the VNR team. Not a top dragon, but you know, he's getting these comebacks time after time. Really trying to pull it out. Nitum, not too sure what he was doing, just standing on top of that balcony there. Oh, that looks like Mega Down from Pooch in that cafe area. Run fast, he's trying to get a wall bang. Through that metal. No SMG for you, Sunshine. Oh, no name managing to get the frag through the smoke. Just pre-firing, hoping he'd get a tag or anything.
So explosives planted.
He manages to get the kill on top there. Spectate run fatty, you know, he's in a seriously hard situation right now. Surely there is no way you can pull this back. 1-3 in this area. Twenty seconds left, there's no way you can get this bomb defused now. Pooch takes him out from the side, pretty easy frag for Pooch there. 8-10 the score is now, still, you know, no team being able to pull away with a win or, you know, pull this back. It's a pretty tight game. YOLO, you know, being pretty deep in with this SMG. I think that's where SMG plays from. Does a lot of damage. By, you know, taking the enemy players off surprise, getting into where the AKs are really fast. Three and two, three on one, VNR's favor. Highlight in a bit of trouble again here. Highlight doesn't manage to get the frag with the pistol there. One tag and then runs away. Looks like just to his right, you can hear him reloading. He managed to get the deal frag finally. Knows where the last player is. Oh, not the last player, second to last player. They both know where he is too. Oh, he manages to get the frag. Can he get the last frag? 35 seconds remaining, doesn't have the bomb. Bob just needs to keep himself hidden right now. Oh, and he gets the frag on Bob. Highlight pulls that win. Wow. That was at least a free man again there. I mean, there's some serious comebacks from both teams right here in these rounds. Oh, nice I start that on next flight. So I'm not sure where the last player is, but he just... He's by the top house and he managed to hang on him. Defensive team scope, but he doesn't manage to push him back into the in from that balcony. Bob takes down no name. And next line finishes off the round. DNR coming out on top on that round, 11-10. Trying desperately to pull this back now. Two round wins in a row for them. Wow, this is such an amazing game. 11-10. Warbang again, nothing to adjust from that yet. That top area is not smoked, it looks like he can get him. A frag, but he was pressured out of the AK. Highlight now, got this SMG in hand rather than his usual scope, trying to push down bottom stairs. Like here, pre-firing, he can get shot through that wall, so he can shoot him for himself, it's so easy to see just where he is. Oh, highlight. Might be able to get a frag on this guy here, if he peeks one more time, he's definitely gonna get that frag. Oh, he does peek, but he misses the shot. They both know where the scope is now. A couple of shots, hard pushing around, just hammering down bullets everywhere, trying to get a shot. Highlight really in trouble now. The seconds left, there's no way he can push it back. And he gets next light. 11-11. VNR's a horrible start. Horrible start to this game, and now he's starting to pull it back. Now they are starting to pull this back. They were 4-0 down, and they're really pulling this back. 11-11. Time I called my highlight. Who's timed out? Okay, we're gonna carry on playing for some rounds now. I believe it is up to 13. I'm a little bit out of COD 4 now, so. Not 100% on the callouts and stuff like that, so you'll have to bear with me.